What's up, fools, folks, and cowards?
Here, I put this up today. It's like a lace. I did it myself. Nuked it. Brassed it
on the wall. One nail there. One nail there.
I put the fleece screw there, and then the design there. Basically, you can now open it up or do whatever you want. And it ain't too shabby. Kind of cool design to my window. I wish it would have went down further, but oh well. It covered half of the window, but oh well. It ain't too bad looking. I thought I did a pretty good, took me like less than 10 minutes to do that. Actually, I nailed it without a drill. So, show you what I got at the thrift store now. Moving forward. Jesus, let's see here. I put this on top of there. There we go. Actually, I went Genesee Ice. One of my favorite. Pack of that. We got hot and spicy flavor. I think this is, I've never seen Uncle Mike's hot and spicy beef jerky. But, there it is. Moving on. God damn. Save this for tonight's video. The beef jerky. Flamin' Hot Nachos. Got a little bit of that shit left. Yeah, I went to the thrift store. I got, I don't think I have this. I used to have it. Happy Gilmore. Funny movie. I got Humpty Dumpty, another Hubbard, many more. Mother Goose stories. Just because I like Little Boy Blue. I like Little Boy Blue. Because I'm blue. My life is blue. Whatever. I picked this up. Pumpkin Charlie Brown. Like Charlie Brown. Glad I got this one. I killed that fucking bug. And then, so that's really all I got. You know, it's a thrift store. Someone down the wrong pipe. God damn. Shit. You know what I'm... I save this as a target.
BB gun. Fruit fly flying around. It's kind of a pest. Shit. Let's see if it spills out. Guess we're good. Till tomorrow. What is this doing? Watch this trick. Ready? I think it made it in the trash over there. A little trick from down yonder. Oh, we're good. That'll be pretty decent. Pretty swell. Smash a few of these chips. Need like hot chicken noodle soup? Go for it. Kicked up chicken noodle. It's really really on fucking real how people behave unneedlessly, unnecessarily, no reason, and just overreact and over get too overly excited over stuff that's not that important, crucial. We get crazy over crucial stuff that they think is crucial. Really not. And even if it, whether or not that's true or not, they just make themselves, they self-panic into a fury. It's just uncalled for. Very uncalled for. Some of you know what I'm talking about. But I have no say in the matter. You know, I just throw my two cents in. It is what goddamn it is. You know, the way I look at it is, hey, if you want to, like, lose me as a friend, it's your loss. It's your problem. I ain't got no problem. I ain't got no friends anyway. Don't make no difference with me. I don't care. So, I'm just throwing that out there. Really don't make no difference. No. I'm not losing no sleep over it. Flying fuck or rat's ass or two shits. Fucking damn straight. A lot of these punk straight punk bitches acting a fucking hoes like cuddled pussy hoes. It's just fucking fuck shit. It's just fuckery. It's just sucker shit. I don't care. It is what it goddamn is. People are tripping. Fooling. I don't know. Like I said, I can't control people want to think and how they think and what they say or what their opinions are about me. I don't give a flying shit. I really don't. And that's the bottom line, because Cold Stone said to me, fucking give a shit, man. Really don't. Life's too damn short. I'm gonna have a good night. I'm gonna watch a movie, make some food. I got this Rolling Rock. Look at this. Are you jealous of me? Look at all that raw, beautiful beer. I bet you would go bonkers over that right now. Oh, would you pay me for that right there? That beer. A good beer, right? That's a lot of good beer, boy. And I got Budweiser too. And I got a. You know what? I got Jack Daniels. Fuck that Genesee. I'll drink that later. I'm gonna chug this down. Because I'm a man. I'm a real man. And I'm gonna tell you guys something real quick here. Before I do this, I'm gonna fucking slug down this Jack Daniels. Guess what? Nothing. I pump faked you guys. I tricked you. Because I got nothing to say. Show out if you want to show out. I don't care. You know, try to prove me wrong and do your thing. Ain't nothing but a chicken wing anyway. Bling bling. About to sucker this down, pork rind. Little bland, a little paprika spice a little bit, but it works. And so does this. Face of pain or nothing. I'm an Incredible Hulk. Not really. That was. Man. Time to upload. Catch you guys on the rebound. Later, Gator. Get some Gator gumbo. Fuck yeah. Some ostrich. I had ostrich burger once. It's really good. Several times. Yeah. All right. Signing out. Signing off.